Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Mafia 3. Last video, we took over the gun racket. Guns.
How you doing, Mr. Clay?
Hey, what's up, man?
This is okay once you get used to the smell of diesel.
Hell yeah, man. Get used to it. I want you to take over it. I want to change the outfit. A black militant. Oh, hell yeah. Show off his scar. Look more like Max Payne. The black Max Payne. All right, I need to take this cash out, man.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Oh, man.
We're gonna take off your hands.
A lot.
Better not lose this.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Wait, is she gonna pick up? Wait. I think she did pick up, my. Whoa, she did kick! Do I need to, I think. Dang it. Okay. Let me see something. Go, Vito. Alright. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, man. Vito, you dumbass. I need a car. Hey, give me that ride. Oh, you bet. Oh, leave. Oh, damn, that was a cop. That cop's right there. Damn. And they're gonna call the cops. Well, whatever. Oh yeah! I do like it. What the hell? Well, I can't get in? What the hell?
You're not what I expected.
What, you were expecting a white man, huh? Huh? I'm feel offended, man. Okay.
This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his boys down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No.
This is saying
she. Guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies. I just tried not to pay attention, but when I heard they were beating drivers for other waste disposal companies, I had to say something. I always got along with Mr. Simmons. Who knew he was such a bad man?
Oh, he a bad man. He's a bad man. Bad. Oh. He's a bad man. Bad man. Ooh, give me this. Bad car. On the roll again. Yeah. Policeman. Hey! Leave! Leave, motherfucker!
Where you think you're going?
Well, fuck you. What are you gonna do, huh?
What?
What are you gonna do, huh? Yeah. Not gonna do anything. I'm a strong black man! Hey! Shut the hell. Go think. And then donut shop. I smell bacon.
What's this jig up to?
I smell bacon. Ooh. It's just a hang up spot, huh? That bitch. I just want to shoot him up. Damn, it takes like about 50,000 to damage? Damn. It will take like, high, but like, it don't really don't. You say like, but this, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell? He just jumped out of like into the street. You would say like 50,000 is a lot to do damage though, but it's really not though. Because you blow up this spot, it will do deal damage. It will do damage though. On the road again. I'm going by Aces with a Benny Lord. Alright, ready with me to go.
I'll head your way now.
Bring your ass. Oh, damn, man. Don't hit me.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
What do you got? Ooh. Let's do that. Don't need to fill up on screaming anymore. All right. Let me do that. Okay. For that. All right.
You know how to fight.
On the road again. Don't hit me, man.
Fucking with me, ain't small, pal.
Put your back into it. We don't got all day.
Put your back into it. Put the back into it. Shut your mouth. I got a little mine out. Ooh, damn. Almost.
You wanna put the effort in, I'll find someone who
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, man. On the road again. Getting some hooligan. Oh damn, damn, oh damn, 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 oh damn, damn. Oh, okay. I gotta stop.
Trespassing, brother.
Oh damn! It's a mouth. Fuck! You know you dead? Hell no, man. Hell no. I gotta go inside the building. Yeah.
Someone to kill these bar clay motherfuckers.
Of course, be there soon.
Now what are you gonna do?
Then what is it?
Winged it.
Winged it, baby. Move. Cash in here, though. But oh, I get that. Cash.
No.
God, don't look at the pollution. That do a lot of damage. Let's see how much damage you gonna do. 10,000. What the hell? It's not much though, but gotta do like maybe like do two more, and it will do plenty of damage though. But taking over there, you bastard! You jumped in my way, man. I swear. Looking for something? Hell no, I'm not looking for that bitch. Come here.
God damn. What was that?
God damn. What is that?
Break his motherfucking legs! There, get him! Running for cover!
You about to kill both of us.
Everything you know, let's hear it.
I say one word and I'm a dead man.
Sing, bitch.
You drive like a fucking asshole. Fine, fuck it, kill me. What do I care?
Talk, goddammit.
What you did, those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
I see you again. It's your ass.
Hell yeah, man. I never did that. Wow. That was fun. That was fun. Wow. He wasn't gonna run from me, man. He wasn't gonna run, man. Oh, before I die, no. Hey. This damn remember.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Hey, come here. Take this cash. Take it.
Going straight to the bank.
Going to the bank. Go to the bank, bank. Better go to a black on bank.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Where do we need to go?
Pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Hell, I just hear.
What the hell is this here? Hell. Hey, it's the waste management, man. Hey.
Something over there.
Oh God. You didn't see me?
Where'd this boy get to? Y'all hear that?
Oh my God! Come! You know what? Okay.
Then where you wanna look?
Where you at?
How'd he get by us? Spotted one, boys!
Really? How you know? How you see me?
Your ass is fucked!
That cat must have took off. Fucker was just here.
Consider it done.
Boys making me uncomfortable here. Fuck, I'm out. Keep fucking dropping us.
Heading for cover.
He's fucking dropping us.
Oh, damn.
Try over there.
I'm gonna drink your blood, motherfucker!
Kind of like the rifle though, but freaking, I kind of like the thing that's hanging it. Old school right there. Okay. What is money? I didn't really need to do that though, but. Another one bite there. Another one bite the good. Try not to. Right. So, everything going to be just fine. We will work out in some sort of arrangement and pay this off together. I will love you to the moon and back. Your loving wife. What is it? Yeah, where the cat's at? Where the cat is at? Huh? I know. that cheating bastard thinks I don't know that I haven't been watching where he goes at night. He will leave Royal around 11. You can get him then. I don't care how you do it. Just make sure it look good for the instrument, Mary. Oh, damn. Damn, man. The wives is just killing all their husband? Like, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Oh, whoa. Okay. Money stash. The money. It's cash money. Put some honey on that money, man. Yeah. I need you.
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
I think we done, right?
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Yes, sugar.
Bonsoir, chérie.
Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Oh. All right. Oh, damn. My time is up. Did I get this or no? Oh no. How far away? How far away are you? Basically in the middle of my I just go straight. Just kill all the rackets, man. Get the maximum amount of money, man. Get the maximum amount of money. Maximize the moment of being a dumbass, so yeah. On the video, what the fuck? Oh, hell no, man. That's him, like, that's gonna go straight. It's a bridge. It's a bridge, there's no way, man. Bridge is nowhere. To the top of the bridge, you know, right there. Hey, Billy, Billy, oh, damn, oh, that my tipster, man, oh, and this car is keyboard going. All right. Wait. Any ammo?
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Supply. Bring your ass. What the fuck? What the? Hey, no. You.
Anything you want here?
He just went in the middle of it, man.
Show me what you
black,
got.
Man. Let me get that. Need one more of this and armor.
Help me with that.
Right. See you later.
Where you at?
Right in front of you, bastard.
How the fuck does a sound like that come out of a voodoo doll?
What? We feeling good or bad?
Yeah. That was sick. Oh damn! Oh! Oh!
Target practice!
Don't shoot me, man! I was just playing, man! Ouch! Oh damn! Open it up! Oh. Oh man. Yeah. Hey.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not fucking ready, man.
Who the hell up? You ready? What about you? You ready to die? Just cash. Are we done with the garbage, the waste? We're at it. So I go to Maria and do our final mission. Oh, come on. Oh damn! Oh! Fuck! Oh my god! I didn't mean to! The world bad at drift! The drift on him, man!
That
was fun! Oh, the hell is that? Oh. What is that? Oh, I'm back up. Back up. Back up. Oh, airport! I never seen this airport before. Oh damn. It's all flooded. Wait, is it flooded? Damn, it's flooded. It's flooded. I never seen this place. How many times I play this game? I never seen. Oh, who's gone it? Make him put the gun away. Big Rich. I went to that.
All units, pursuit is called off.
Yeah.
Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off.
Wow.
Abandoned search and return to patrol.
I never saw the airport. It's right there. Wow. Interesting. Shut the hell fuck up. Oh my god, them two guys are insane, man. Because YouTube don't like it, man.
You really got a number on the dump. Scared the hell out of everybody there.
Hell yeah.
Puppy, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me. But truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into. Those men you killed, the ones getting rid of the bodies, they were bad people, right?
Yep.
I keep hearing Mr. Simmons works for someone else. An older guy. Enzo something.
Enzo Gante Cutty.
I hate feeling like I'm snitching. Like I'm betraying the people I work with.
You're not snitching. Well, you basically is snitching, though. But look. Snitching get stitches. Okay. All right. Hey. Let's get to what? The dump. The barcave. We're going to the barcave. But the dump. Looking like a dump. We're trying to find the dump. Hooked on a film. I don't know what game I want to play next, though. I'm probably going to play a DLC, though, but... It's not enough, man. Hooked on a feeling.
I ain't asking again, son of a bitch. He's probably pissing his pants.
You just think you're hiding.
Hiding? A hiding, bitch.
Didn't find shit.
Nothing over here, fellas.
Come here.
That can't be good.
This can't be good. Because you're gonna die. Because you work for an asshole. Because you're a douchebag. With a douchebag.
Where you think you're going? Gotta be around here somewhere.
In your ass. The sanctuary. Being a douche.
Am I imagining things?
You imagine these things. Hell yeah, you're imagining things. Trying to stitch on me. Get your ass over here. Puppy! Hey! Okay. What's going on here? I need this right now. I need music to my freaking ears. Oh, you got a three of them. Oh, I need
our boys down.
Happiness like a bad ass.
Fucking die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you.
Damn. Back in the head, man. The garbage racket. Secured.
Yes!
I definitely need that ammo cabinet capacity. Hell yeah.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
My men can secure this district with one eye closed. That's not a problem. The problem will come if you try to take it away from us at our next sit down.
I got you, man.
Thank you.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
Darwin. To Donovan to discuss Enzo Conti. Native son. Ooh. Oh. Donovan. Take a collapse and slap. What a fuck thing. What a fuck thing to say.
Jesus
face.
Christ. I'm gonna show you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
Your mob lieutenant who just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
A deal? Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
A little late for that. What a black militant at you! What a black militant! Yeah, I'm doing well though. We're moving on with the story and I'm playing this game. Playing this game, I'm having fun. I'm having so much fun with this game. I've got to play this game a whole lot. Oh, damn. Oh, Jeff. Yeah. But I played this game, how many times? Three, four, oh, damn. That was freaking awesome, man. Fuck. Okay, man. Yeah. I want to save. Oh, damn. Hope I don't get freaking new. Might not be setting me up.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
I need some weapon, my man. Need some weapon.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Don't need.
Okay. I need that. I need another one of these. Okay, that was badass.
I'm out of here.
Oh, damn! Oh, don't hit me. Damn, I forgot to get one of those. Oh, but whatever. Whatever, man. Boo, 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 boo. Ooh, there's another one though. Okay. Okay. I forgive you. Give me that. And give me that picture. Well. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. But I don't give you that much though. Never mind. Hell yeah, man. But you don't give me that much. You don't get that much ammo anyway. So I don't want to ask him to come back.
Put the gun away.
Put the gun away.
I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All
the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson, went off to NAM.
That's right.
NAM.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that.
Oh, copyright!
Deal's a deal. Let's go.
Oh, me, no. Why you gotta play this? You think? Oh, yeah! Ooh! Died. Oh, no, no. No, no. Damn. That is messed up. Okay. Give me the ammo. Ooh! AK! Fuck!
Right
There's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo would turn on us.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna bury that cocksucker right next to the gun.
Stop me!
Too late to run now, boy! Too late to run now, boy!
Paddy's beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket.
Guess you ain't ever been to Ohio.
We're gonna shoot that asshole. Target sighted. Take a shot. Yeah, got it.
Ourselves a gas.
One shot and you done, asshole.
Death for- oh, damn! He not only killed me, but killed himself. He's suicidal. Ain't that, bitch? No. Like, became suicidal, doggone it.
Got it.
They teach you that in the army?
Nope. Sunday school.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo would turn on us. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna bury that cocksucker right next to
you.
consider shithole rice paddies beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But to me, don't get up there.
There's a
yes,
trouble.
Yes, you ain't
ever. Down here. Better get behind something.
Oh, they coming. Down. Oh, oh my goodness. Almost died a couple of times that mission. Oh my god. Oh, can I throw it up? But
you okay?
Won't be near it though.
Why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Watch!
I make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked.
but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call. All aboard!
Hell yeah! I didn't know. Move out the way! Move! Get out the way! Get out the way, bitch! Get out the way! Yeah! Making up! Oh, man! Oh, man! I'm cooking!
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck him in the eye!
Yeah. Wait. You know what? I want the macabre. Come to our place. I want them to come. Come. Look at that. Oh, they're gonna come. Oh. Yeah. Thank you, guys.
God damn.
My bad. Move, my Connell man. Hell yeah. Bum 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 bum.
Where am I dropping?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Some tears in a bucket.
So yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. Think I just missed myself. Lost my train of thought. Oh, that's right. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out, but she got a problem. God damn. Now where the fuck was I? Yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out, but she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you, we got the goddamn devil working right here. Where was I? And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out, but she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla. The love of his life.
God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal.
Oh, fucking Sal. Where did it go?
This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
You. Guess
this here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Your decision? Listen here, you put my men on the front line and locking down the action, I consider your decision fucking made. Ain't nothing to discuss.
That ain't exactly true, because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
First, I am hearing of any action in this part of the city, which is fine, but it don't change my stance that this turf ought to come to me.
No, sir. You already assigned the racket in the district, but now you must assign the district if one of your underbosses and all bats are off. Bats are off. Deciding who will run this district will reassign its racket to chosen underboss. Assigning the district to one of the ultimate will unlock more favors and improve the amount of kickbacks you will collect while making them more loyal to you. Underbosses might resent not getting a district, which could have consequences down the road. But if you really want to get the most of any single underboss, you will need to make the hard choices.
You trusted me this far, Lankin? No sense changing course now.
Oh, yeah.
There's only one smart play here. Partner.
Partner?
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
I'll set the hell up.
We talk about making...
You know I can...
Ain't had a lot of people stand by me through it all. Joe was one of a kind.
Damn Joe. Alright, I just gave him... No change. With Cassandra, you taking over... You take over that district.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
Alright. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the holler and here.
That's the way you see it, fine. But I'll be looking for the next district to come my way.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
All right, I'm probably going to end it here. Guys.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
Well, it's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
Hey, you know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
Right. Shoot. All right, we're going to end it here, guys. Hey, folks, took over a garbage racket, gave the district to Cassandra. So I think I like that decision. So, yeah. I like that the decision to give her the district. So next time, I'm probably going to Now that Enzo Conti got in the fuck out of Dodge, you can head up to Frisco Field and deal with Sal Capo Olivia Marcano. A little more necessary evil than a very family member, but Frisco home to Marcano, all his mobbed up hell. But by hitting her first, we'll shake up the new Bordeaux elite to their very core. Oh God! Oh, I did. Oh. I didn't mean to. Ooh. I'm not gonna do that mission. Yeah. I'm not gonna do this yet because that's a pretty big mission. So, next time we're gonna take over the downtown. Wait. I don't want to play Southern Town. I'm gonna give this to Rito though. But, I'm gonna give this to Rito and then this. For Falls and Frisco Field, if I can give it work. Yeah. So next time I'm gonna go to downtown. Downtown Holyfield. Hey, yeah. Alright. Next time we're gonna do downtown missions. So buckle up. It's gonna be a scary ride. Alright, subscribe, like, favorite, then I will see you next time. Peace.